Well, we saw a great award evening today at the ASMA Convention 2017. Well, the award winners are talking to me, but the man who has been one of the key leaders in the whole convention, the man who has been a moderator, a speaker, and influenced a lot of individuals, here is Professor Mishra. Manoj Pandey. Arey, main kaisa pagal hoon. Here is Professor Manoj Pandey from BIMTECH Birla Institute, and he's from Greater Noida. So first of all, ye bataiye, you've come from Delhi. Spend the whole day here. We've been talking to a lot of people. Your enthusiasm is still 150%. कैसे possible है?
सीधी सी बात ये है कि आज के डेट में कोई भी व्यक्ति चाहे वो एकेडमिक लाइन का हो या इंडस्ट्री से हो, सोशल मीडिया को इग्नोर नहीं कर सकता है. Because this is a thing which gives us a lot of potential to reach to our audience, reach to our target group at the best possible cost. So whether it is academia, whether it is industry, no one can simply ignore social media. ASMA, being the very specific social media platform, working with academic is obvious choice for us. We have been working on our social media platform for last 2.5 years, and the way the things have improved is really commendable. So, I mean, anybody who is serious about social media can't ignore ASMA kind of platform. वो कहते हैं ना जो बीबी से करे प्यार वो कैसे करे पेस्टी से इनकार. So this is a platform where I think all of us should be coming, learning from the peer group and trying to implement the best practices in our own working domain. So that's a great experience today.
Well, I thank you for the modesty that you're using. He's got not one but two awards for different dimensions, sir. Being an industry leader or an expert for that matter, how do you think from the traditional classroom training to this new age invention of education and social media, what do you think, what's your take on that?
It's very simple. In any marketing line, you have to act as per your customer requirement. Now our customer, if at all I can be allowed to say the customer, our students are our target group. Now they are much more, you know, efficient, much more conversant with the social media, and hence we teacher have to follow them. Rather, I can't say that I lead them, rather I follow them. To be with them, to become a friend with them, it has to be that we must work at the same platform, same wavelength. Social media, apart from all the things which we understand, it gives an immense potential to even connect with our student, deliver our content. And you know, in morning I get so many, I follow on Twitter, magazines like Wall Street Journal, Financial Times. I'm from insurance background, so many insurance, Digitech. So many good stuffs are available free of cost. And then we have very specific Facebook, class specific Facebook group, class specific WhatsApp group kind of thing. And I simply take these things and forward it to my students. And that can be a subject matter for the discussion in the class. So social media has got immense potential, and we have to take best out of that. And I'm very happy that as a teacher also, as a faculty also, I have been utilizing it and finding it very interesting. Many students who do not speak in the class, they are very active the moment I post some subject, and then a class discussion takes place in the Facebook platform itself. So that's a very interesting one. And let me tell you, even I am learning with them.
This is what we prefer, this is what we expect from our great teachers, to learn from us, at the same time teach us so much. The man who's standing right next to me spoke with so much warmth. It makes me feel if I would be wanting to go back to the 22 age I was and be his student. Well, that's the kind of energies we're sharing right now, and loving it on Trade Fair TV. This is Sameer Patel signing off right now. Thank you.